Hello friends, find the value of k if k plus 1 equal to k. Let's have a solution. To solve this, take square on both sides, k plus 1 square equal to k square. We know the formula of a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Then we get k square plus 1 square plus 2k1 equal to k square. K square plus 1 square is 1 plus 2k minus k square equal to 0. K square and k square cancels. We get 1 plus 2k equal to 0. 2k equal to minus 1. We get k equal to minus 1 over 2, which is the value of k. Now I'm going to verify. K plus 1 equal to k. Put the value of k, which is equal to minus 1 over 2. Minus 1 over 2 plus 1 equal to minus 1 over 2. Take calcium. We have 2 minus 1 plus 2 times 1, 2 equal to minus 1 over 2. 2 minus 1 we have here plus 1, 1 over 2 equal to minus 1 over 2. You can see left hand side does not equal to right hand side. So k does not equal to minus 1 over 2. Hence, no solution is possible. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have benefit of it. Okay, bye.